Over to Jarb.
I just went invisible and vanished.
I made him die.
Really?
I crashed into his parachute and he fell down and died. It like deleted his parachute.
We're gonna go, me and Dave are gonna go intercept this yellow guy if you guys wanna join him. That's tech, I'm not stopping for him. I guess that's got a lot of AoE. Cool. Zach. So he was there. Where did my boat fall out?
Nah, it's in there.
Oh fuck. Oh god, my shit, stop. Hey, my boat came out, yay. Was this a new episode of Whale Wars? This is the new... Oh fuck, cool. Hell.
Hey David, welcome.
Giving you some roadside assistance.
Sorry, Dave.
We landed there, that's fucking great.
Holy shit.
Jesus Christ. I got the keys wrong on my keyboard.
What are you up to, Zach?
I changed your
mind. I'm like following you and you're just like doing dollies.
It's called evasive maneuvers, maybe you've heard of it.
Oh yeah, you're burning me off now. It's alright, you'll have a crash soon enough. Immediately has a crash. I gotta save that, that's great. Yeah, you can buy that, mobile fucking, I don't even know what it's called or what the point is, but you can buy that truck.
That skull on the back is pretty cool. Too bad you can't just keep one of these things.
You can't what?
Too bad you can't keep this truck.
You can buy that truck, I think. I don't know if it has a skull
on
it.
Oh shit.
Though. There goes the cool skull.
Didn't measure that one up properly.
I was expecting your whole truck to do like a backflip.
You have to go hire staff. I bet you there's strippers.
Huh?
I can hire some staff. I bet they're strippers.
You actually can get. They're called dancers in the game, but. Like they're just strippers.
Not foot, like.
I got stuck for a good while there. Oh shit! Oh fuck!
All the bits are coming off.
I just got towed off.
Did you?
What did he say? Like, oh, you're losing all the bits, man.
Yes.
Oh shit, she survived that, I think. Yeah, she did. Holy shit. Hang on. Oh, she's got a concussion. I'm just gonna sort her out. Yeah, she's sorted. I wanted to try and spin up my minigun and see what it looks like when it's bent like that. Oh, I got on it. Does it look like that for you? It just looks like a fucking mixer or some shit. I was trying to drop this box on this guy and just like crushed him into the concrete. I gotta save that and then do it on his friend.